party tonight. Where the rhythm keeps us pumping, get happy on your fight to keep. Welcome to the 4th German Rum Festival. My name is Dirk Becker. I'm the German Rum Ambassador and organizer of this famous Rum Festival. And when I was many years ago on the first Rum Festival in UK by Ian Burrell, I come back and I thought by myself, so, okay, we need Rum Festival in Germany as well. So we have a lot of whiskey festivals, we have wine festivals, but there's no Rum Festival. So I make the first Rum Festival and everybody says to me, Rumfest, Germany, really, nobody needs this. Nobody will come. And we start and we have in the first year 1,500 people and coming and enjoying rum. So the story starts. So don't you go nowhere now. Come on, we stock it up. So don't you go nowhere. Oh, yeah.
I'm Andreas Lackner, one of the captains of the Tres Hombres, the in between the most famous cargo ship on the world and the only cargo ship without an engine. So that's what we do, cargo sailing without emissions, from A to B, emission free. Yeah, there is one side, is the philosophy. We like the adventure, we like romance, and we want to have fun. And the very nice part of all this is our cargo, because it's so special. Our cargo is Tres Hombres rum.
My name is Cornelius Bresch. I'm from Karlsruhe, from Santos Cocktail Bar of Hotel Santo. And I'm here to present my drink, my cocktail, the Joropo Daiquiri. And if you now ask yourself, what the hell is Joropo? Joropo is a music and dance style from a certain region of Venezuela called Los Llanos. And Llaneros are herders, comparable to the Brazilian gauchos or the American cowboys. And they also played a crucial role in the South American independence wars under Simon Bolivar as cavalry. And that's one of the reasons for their great pride. Altogether, the Joropo Daiquiri is meant as an homage to this music and dance style, which always brought together the different social classes to one celebration. By the way, that's the original meaning of the word Joropo, a celebration. And yeah, that's my drink, that's my cocktail.
I'm Stefan Waltz. I'm located here in Berlin. I used to own a tiki bar here in Berlin about 10 years ago, and that's when the idea grew to start our own spiced rum. I mean, we did it at the bar in a small scale, and then a couple years ago we decided to bottle it just as a test. Started the first batch this year, and this is second, working on the third batch. It's a very small new brand, and the way it works is we start with the base rum and infuse it with real ingredients, 16 ingredients. It's a mix that we worked on for, well, almost 2 years, and no artificial flavoring or coloring or sugar is added. It's a very natural product. Brother,